does. I know him.
Yeah, I figured he did.
All right. Good job.
Yeah.
It doesn't look good, whatever.
Here he comes.
Come on, Zach!
Good job, right down here! Good job!
Come
on, Zach!
Just let him cool down, Dick. Let him cool down.
Is this?
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, okay. Perfect. Is Joe running?
No, he was the only one that ran a 5K.
Well, him and Kayla.
Kayla.
Yeah.
And Brian.
Yeah, I did Brian too. My dad was laughing. He's like, woo-hoo! Some of the little kids stopped
right
and
here. Good job. Good job, good job. Right here, you guys.
Awesome!
Finish up right here.
Let me know when Michaela and Brian come.
Good
so I can take a picture.
Like
thank
you.
Awesome!
Good job, Aaron.
Nice.
Yes.
So
I have some.
Found those.
Keep coming!
Yeah, I told that.
I bet your sister's face is gonna be so red.
Because his dad runs a marathon, the Boston Marathon.
He does?
He came in 21 minutes, though, the dad did.
What was your time?
26.
Woohoo! Right there, Amanda! Good job!
Is this Caitlin? White hat?
Yeah.
Okay.
They were always
they were helping them. Yeah. Good. So I wonder if the parents are standing there and the boys are like, we're done.
Yeah, right?
What was that? Oh, he, really? Randy's driving around. I don't know. Well, he knows where they're at. Well, I hope he stops in. Dad would like to talk to him.
Yeah.
If he needs help. If he needs help.
I saw Wendy out
there. Just until the, you gotta stay there until the last person comes back. I think. Okay, right. I thought you just saw go down there. Said Randy Burke goes driving around. Hunter and Heather and Wendy were all walk. Heather's a runner. You guys are walking with me.
Hi, Chicky Boo!
Like,
what are you doing?
Right. Good job, right down here. What? Finish up, right here.
It's nice. I thought it was a nerve.
Good job. Good job.
But you caught my hip and my hip right in. I mean, I couldn't even.
That's what I thought.
Hold on, my leg.
Good job.
Bending my foot back and forth.
Hey, you.
Hold on, my leg. Oh, my God.
You doing a good job?
Oh, my God. I felt that.
Good job.
Thank you, honey.
Was it?
If I do like this, if I sit at work and I do this, I didn't know what it felt like to have a rib out. I called, I'm like, I can't do that. Like, I can't eat it.
Go on.
But you, you just,
you want to finish
you,
at
you hear
the
people say, oh, I have back
pain. There's another one coming. All right, good job. He's coming. Right here.
She did. I passed her.
I know.
That's right. Really think of your grandma running. How would she run?
She couldn't. That's the
truth. There's a lady that passed me away. Damn it.
Over here, see the water. I really like
this
right down here.
Thanks. I always run and run. Yeah, it's good. It's a brookster.
Yeah, right here. Good job.
Oh,
and I did Mary Jane's exercise.
Oh, what happened?
Get a water.
Make sure you get everybody.
I got it.
You did awesome.
Where is Kim?
Your
power go.
What?
I lost.
You lost everyone?
Kind of warm up.
Yeah, we left the group.
So,
Yeah, I seen all the cars heading there yesterday.
Yeah.
Right, coming through. And anyways, in Wisconsin, it's all heading that way. Then we got two views.
Yeah. 17th, the goal is gender equality.
Nice! Tell them, maybe you'll get a...
You got what? We answer off?
Yeah, third in the age group.
Same house.
Nice!
He's trying to catch the guy with the gym.
Yeah.
I ran into him.
So he got goats and horses.
That's all you gotta say.
Just draw. Just
draw. I gotta do some stuff on the farm. I was like, yep.
Nice and warm out.
Can you go get two more water bottles? There's two people coming right down here.
Hurry, Jake.
Over here.
Hi.
What?
We had friends selling
last night. Good job. Nice to meet you again. Like summer.
Utah.
Come on, Shorty. Great right there. Job. I knew I was.
About five? What do you have, Jeff? Five?
Should we go get five water bottles? We have five people left. Let's go get five water bottles.
Yeah, well, I have one more than you because I keyed them. I might have keyed her too. What was her bib number?
Do you know what the chip number was?
114.
See if you have that.
I have a 114. Yes, it did because the Lucy that I sent to get it.
Yeah, she came through. So I have that. That's where I clicked the one.
So bring her on.
Okay.
Did she give her chip back?
It's in the
birthday. We got the bucket.
Happy birthday to you.
No, we didn't realize who it was, and she crossed without one, and then Lucy got it from the park and crossed with it. So that's the one. Okay.
Yeah.
stop on the trail right there. You can go by it, but you can get through town.
Even if you could, like, I mean, you don't want to pull the cross, stop there and cross, but just pull it this way a little further to just see if you can pull the traffic.
Right.
It's just, it's nice.
Good job, right through here.
Good job. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Is this the good water?
It is.
Fire water.
Fresh out of the Wapsie, right?
Right.
That's
what we saw.
Story picture.
Oh,
okay. I found the lady holding
the elf. Oh, yes.
This is her deer.
Perfect
weather. Probably.
Oh my god, I missed the steak. Was it alive? Let me see it.
So if you're going,
did you freak out? Did you? And then you jumped and ran. Like, I did not.
You hit that big hill.
Yes.
There are.
Oh, did you?
Look at this one.
That grass. Okay, no, yep, you. That grass area that was just
down. Oh,
that's
down.
Yes.
Yes! Okay. So that means you were working hard! Good job!
It's all 116, so that'd be you. I think that'd be me.
Darn rocks!
Yeah. Oh, we dropped some
awards.
Oh.
Yeah,
right there's one more.
Hey, though.
One more?
We think.
Oh, that was awesome. Oh, the lady just told me this.
One
more, though.
Bubble wrap, I told you.
Are you a bubble wrap child?
There she comes.
Look, one more. That's the last one.
You got the bubble wrap on you, protect you.
Last one. Hey, get down, get ready.
Good job, right down here. Good.
Hold on, Shorty. She's got to cross the line first.
Right down the wire.
We're going to do four numbers. 20 is Carson Rattler.